How to remove followers on Twitter. First, open any browser you use. In this video, I'm using Safari. Then open your Twitter site. Now tap on Profile that is on the top left corner of your screen. Now tap on Followers. Choose the follower you want to remove on Twitter. Tap on the three vertical dot that is on the right side of your username. A menu bar will pop up. Tap on Remove this follower. A pop-up will appear again. Tap on Remove. So that is how you remove followers on Twitter.